Top of the morning to you, laddies. My name is Gary Meow, and welcome back to Elden Ring. Today we are continuing on with our Castle Morn ventures. Alright, let's go down here. No, not down that way, down this way. Ow. I'll throw her. Ow. Why didn't I jump down a second ago? What a nuisance. Yeah, whatever. Finally. Alright, it's dead now. Now I can talk to a ghost. Please help me. I'm of noble blood. These hideous mongrels eat me. I'll be forever marred. Anything but that. Please think of the disgrace. I don't care. Ever turn the thought that I maybe want you to die? Oh, there's the crystal man. Hello. Fucking sticky fingers. And that one's dead. And time to continue on this way. Danger you. Another backstab. And he's dead. What a joke. A twin blade talisman, not that it's gonna do well. Alright, time to come down here, I guess. Yay. Hmm. Nice one. And jump over here. And over here. Ah! That was funny. If only Eclipse Channel would work, I would have put it in there. Well, I do have Eclipse Channel, but I can't deal with it. Because for some reason, I can't create clips using it. And time to go this way and murder this guy. Murder this guy. And finally, murder this guy. Jump off the edge. Jump off this edge. Kill this gather. And run along over here. Rune. Run along here, run along. Along here, jump this way. Barrels must always be broken, for they are the sins of our Lord. Hello, rats. Will you worship us in our fine connoisseur? This is where madness comes in. Rat gang. I got a whip. Can I whip people to death? I wanna whip people to death. You watch me whip. You watch me whip. I cannot believe I am insane right now. Ooh, bonfire. Light it. And off on a great adventure. Ha-hoo, ha-hoo, ha-hoo. Well, first, that. Making my way down. These jellyfishies are so cute. Just wanna pet them all. I wish I could pet the jellyfishy. Could it be crab? Time for crab. Yay, I killed it. Get in the ground! Dung. Time to take the shit. Hello. Fine. Make my own messages. Saying crab ahead. Things. Precious item I had, but didn't expect crab. Alright, time to climb the ladder of death to be pardoned of our retribution sins. Thank goodness I didn't accidentally use them all. Back. Whoa, where did you come from? Thank you for the runes. For taking them, I mean. Stab him in the ass, you filthy fucking slut. Alright. Time to wander off this way, pick up my runes, and murder people. I want to murder people to death. While you are on the ground, I'm gonna murder your friend. Ah! You can't climb ladders though. Oh, but you can jump off them. Yay! I killed your friend is dead. Get maddened. Ow. Ow! Crap. That's what happens when you act like an idiot. Act like an idiot, get treated like one. Happens every time. Stop locking on. I got screwed over by the lock-on system. Don't know why I wasn't locking on to the guy ahead of me instead of in front of me. The guy in front wasn't even in the center of my screen. And that I got. And I don't get why I sometimes have an aura. Hello. Ah! Oh, come on. This is going to be more difficult than the actual bosses, than the boss itself. But I know what to do. I kill your friend is dead. And now I'm gonna kill you. Ow. Go down the ladder, heal myself. And go up the ladder. And collect my runes. Agil, oh Agil.
get maddened, be. I'm not finishing that sentence. Yay. Doggo, doggo, all the more visions of tranquility. Yeah. Octopus. Yep. Item. Now that the guy's dead, I can go over and pick up items. Don't know why sometimes characters get a sheen or something. I guess it's the rain, but still. So time to pick up precious item and wander off down here. Heal and restore. And I'm gonna breathe on the guy. Wait a minute. Alright. You can help, Edgar. But I'm doing the work myself. Looks like I've run out of runes. Let him kill me. I die in one shot to most things anyway at this point, so it's not even worth having health when it comes to dealing with bosses. Soft flask. Alicat. Yep, six flasks of restoring mines. The flasks of eating will always be god. Summon Edgar Allan Poe. And wander on through. Grab this. Oh, you really want to be breathed on, why don't you? Breathe. Ow. I love breathing. Breathe. I'm a dragon. Nod. That was fun. Killed a dragon. Dragon's dead. Now, where the heck am I going? I need items. Items for the win. Items need to be in my stomach. Yep. Yep. This is Legacy Dungeon. Get it? Because it's for legacies. Yeah. Visions of God and let there be light. Lovely. Alright, so where is the item? I could have summoned that entire time. God, I'm an idiot. Alright, so let's head to Edgar. And present him with the Sword of Thrones. God, that was so cringe. Make haste. Make way. Yes. And up the ladder we go. All of them are now dead because I breathed on them. No time to wander off over here. Yeah. breathing on things. So much. And talk to Edgar Allan Poe.
Debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Irina, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Irina and devote my remaining days to her.
Yep.
Irina has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Irina and devote my remaining days to her. Irina has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact.
Oh, if only you knew. Alright, arena time.
Irina, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them. The foul wretch is responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Irina, it will be done.
Yep.
I'll find them. The foul wretch is responsible for this.
Yeah.
I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Irina, it will be done.
All right. Well, we can leave now. And head over to this place. No quest lines will be interrupted. Actually, no, I'll do Liurnia before that. So. What, Stormhill Shack? And south to the Evergale. Alright, time for murder. Anyway, that is all I have for this part. See you next time.